Roma. Welcome to the Concorsa della Canzone. The 36th running of the Eurovision Song Contest Stakes. And we're coming to you in 1991 after that slight pause from Cinecittà, the Hollywood of Italy, situated on the outskirts of the Eternal City. All roads lead to Rome, every one of them jammed with traffic. The rain's been beating down relentlessly all week. The weather's made the Romans even more phlegmatic than usual. This has certainly been one of the most indifferently organized contests. We're hoping to come through the whole thing without much of a scar, though. It takes at least a half an hour queuing in the rain to get into Cinecittà movie soundstage on a dingy backlot, which is the setting for this year's Eurovision. Now, incidentally, if you're wondering what all this booking and winging going on your screens is at the moment, I'm pretty well as much in the dark as yourself. It's been called a celebration, a fusion of ancient and modern. Modern music and dance amid the ruins of ancient Rome. The lady is an American who lives in Italy, called Sarah Carlson. There's some pretty ancient films on display as well here, and movie stars. When you eventually get a glimpse of the glories of the setting for tonight's contest, you won't be disappointed. Taken aback, perhaps. In his thrifty Italian way, the set designer has picked up some bits and pieces left over from Ben-Hur and Cleopatra and a couple of old gangster movies and tastefully intermingled them with some old girders he found lying around. And I want you to keep a particularly discerning eye out for where they've housed all the poor commentators. If you think it looks like it's been cobbled together out of sheets of rusty steel, the song contest itself is well up to scratch this year. The usual engaging mixture of innocence, naivety, shock, and horror. Before you drink in the glories of the set, here are our presenters, Gigliola Cinquetti and Toto Cutugno.
Good evening. Buonasera a tutti voi amici che ci state seguendo dall'Europa e da una parte del resto del mondo.
Benvenuti al
Yes, they'll be addressing you entirely in Italian throughout the evening, so I'll try and keep you abreast of what they're saying.
Teatro 15 di Cinecittà.
Siamo qui in Italia quest'anno.
Now Italy's won the song contest twice, and these are the two people who've done it for them.
Sotto lo stesso cielo, insieme. Sempre più liberi noi, non è più un sogno e non sei più da solo, sempre più in alto noi, dammi una mano che prendiamo il volo.
And now, as you can see, it's the turn of Gigliola Cinquetti, who was a very young teenager, won the heart of Europe in 1964. Yes, as he says, the setting was Copenhagen. And one of the biggest hits, it was Nuvoletta. I think he's managed to persuade her to sing.
In fa? Allora.
Setting was Copenhagen, Denmark, in glorious black and white. Some say this contest has gone downhill since it went in color.
Non ho l'età, non ho l'età per amarti, non ho l'età per uscire sola con te. E non avrei, no, non avrei nulla da dirti, perché tu sai molte più cose di me. Lascia che io viva un amore romantico nell'attesa che venga quel giorno, ma ora no, non ho l'età, non ho l'età per amarti, non ho l'età per uscire solo con te. Se tu vorrai, se tu vorrai aspettarmi, quel giorno avrai tutto il mio amore per te.
Grande canzone nel cuore praticamente di tutti.
La musica è un linguaggio universale.
Well, we've been gone for 10 minutes at least, so we can't be too far away from the song contest itself.
Schiedi nicht am Modi.
κρύβεις, αν έρθεις και στο σώμα μου κρύβεις, αν έρθεις και τα δίχτυα μου βλέχτης, ένα να ξέρεις δεν θα προδοθείς, αν έρθεις και τη νύχτα μου ντυθείς, αν έρθεις και στο σώμα μου κρύβεις, αν έρθεις και στα δίχτυα μου βλέχτης, ένα να ξέρεις δεν θα προδοθείς.
Vergraben, dein Zauber ganz tief in mir. Erfühlen, erahnen, von dir fortgetragen, bei dir sein und doch nicht hier. Stilles Begreifen und Sehnsucht nach mehr, zu zärtlicher
I don't know whether you noticed anything, but the public address system broke down in the middle of that, which couldn't have made it easy for her, and she's given it a fantastic performance, I thought. Absolutely terrific. Not a terrific song, but a wonderful performance from Carola. Crowd are still cheering. That's one of the biggest receptions I've seen for a song. She's explaining now, Giulia Cinquetti, about our trouble with the public address system. She's asking Frank Neff, who is the invigilator, whether the song should be done again, but I don't think that would be fair on anybody.
Siamo arrivati alla Francia. Bonsoir la France.
C'est le dernier qui a parlé, qui a raison. Dans ta maison, c'est celle qui m'a donné un nom, qui a raison. De toute façon, fille ou garçon, tous ces dictons sont des leçons. Ne dis pas non. Le monde n'est ni mauvais ni bon, tu tombes par où? C'est sans raison. Waouh, waouh, yaouh, 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 yaouh. Dis-moi au nom de quelle nation tu lèves le ton. Ne gémis pas comme un violon sans partition. C'est une leçon. La vérité se cache le fond comme un silence qui en dit long. C'est le plus fort qui a parlé, qui a raison. De toute façon, oh, 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 oh.
Geçiyor oysa bunu unutma. Yine de yıllar geçecek aslında. Yaşa yeter ki gidene aldırma. Doya doya iki dakika. Bir aşk sanki en güzel anda uçacakmış gibi. Seviyor oysa bunu hatırla. Yine de yıllar geçecek aslında. Yaşa yeter ki doya doya.
Somebody once told me you've got to trust your heart.
Gotta trust your heart.
And this I have tried to do right from the very start. And when I'm close to you, it makes me feel so good.
Could it Sarah Baby, for uns da jeden Jog am Bachassel. For Torsha kommen die Jentene, for Freda er det huset, for Talgen lyser rød in døra kveld.
Hele søndagen vi ser.
ושתלתי דשא במדבר כאן נולדתי כאן נולדו לי ילדיי כאן בניתי את ביתי בשתי ידיי כאן גם אתה איתי וכך כל אלף ידידיי ואחרי שנים אלפיים סופי יודיי כאן את כל שיריי אני ניגנתי והלכתי במסע לילי אולי אני הגעתי על חלקת האלוהים שלי על חלקת האלוהים שלי
halunnut sua omistaa. En edes leikisti rakastaa. Vain yksi yö niin helppo unohtaa. Mut sydän nälkäinen ei rauhaa saa.
Und noch so vieles muss geschehen.
Dieser Traum nach ihm hat Sterben und ein Wunder wird geschehen. Einmal sieht die Liebe und unser Traum wird einmal in Erfüllung
de ti bailando yo en el polo oh, probemos una sola vez bailar pegados como a fuego abrazados al compás sin separar jamás tu cuerpo de mi cuerpo bailar pegados es bailar igual que baila el mar con los delfines corazón con corazón en un solo salón dos bailarines
dirige l'orchestra il maestro Ronnie Elsol Ernst. La canzone A Message to Your Heart canta Samantha Janus.
Nessuno ha scritto mai più dolce che questa parola, so parola, ma soltanto chi non sa non amora mai, non tengo ancora per cantare, ma come dolce amare, come si dolce tu, quando l'amore è giovane, dove ne voglia cantare, è come bello o sole, quando tu stai con me, quando ti chiami. Gira mun, gira miesa tutta stella, non si può fermare. E canta, canta una canzone che nessuno sente, che nessuno sa. Ma sempre così, sempre sarà l'amore che lega, ci fa gamba.
The old scoreboard. How will the international juries vote? That's what I ask myself every year, and every year they surprise me. I leave the place foaming at the mouth. Oh, look. All those people who just went by, who walked across their sky there. Now, this is just reminding everybody that the international juries have no audio contact with the show here until they announce their score. This, it says, is to ensure that no unseemly psychological pressure is applied during the voting. Mind you, since they can see what's going on, I'm not sure. It's only a game, isn't it? We've got to have a look at the green room here. This is where they herd the performers like sheep into a room where we can spy on them. And if it's like the rest of this place, they probably can't even get a drink.
della sofferenza, esatto, per gli artisti. Noi lo sappiamo, vero Toto?
There they are. Vorrei salutare Monsieur. All this excitement and anticipation there, but there is very little drink, as you will see, and no food. This is the man. Where would the Eurovision be without its regular invigilator, who's been presiding over this since you and I were young, Maggie? Frank Neff. Stand up, Frank, for goodness sake.
Bene, all right, then.
Tra l'altro dobbiamo stare attenti a Mr.
Neff. Who rattled his cage?
Se sbagliamo, perché adesso arriva il bello. Adesso arriva il bello.
Meanwhile, old Tuto is... Tuto? Yes, I prefer that. Toto is still yammering up. You're going to get up this time, aren't you, Frank? No, he's not. He's getting up. He's going to get up. Go on, Frank. Go for Frank. On your feet, boy. Go on. He's probably going to get on his feet, run across and strangle Toto.
Siamo collegati con la Jugoslavia.
Alors, buonasera. Je suis très heureux de saluer les deux vainqueurs italiens de ce concours de la chanson. Bravo, bravo a tutti.
Grazie, Monsieur Neff.
Partiamo, Mr. Neff.
Allora, andiamo con la Jugoslavia.
Perfetto.
Okay.
Hello, Sarajevo.
No, all right.
Do you hear me?
We're calling in the first votes.
Yes. Sarajevo calling. I can hear you loud and clear. Buonasera a tutti.
Buonasera.
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 Da Roma.
Can you give me your results?
Of the Yugoslav jury. Malta, 1 point.
Allora, Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point.
Un punto per Malta.
Cyprus, 2 points.
Cyprus, 2 points.
Cipro, 2 points.
2 punti per Cipro.
Ireland, 3 points.
Ireland, 3 points.
Irlanda, 3 points.
Irlanda, 3 punti.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points.
La Grèce, 4 points.
La Grecia, 4 punti. Un po' più di ritmo, signora.
Switzerland, 5 points.
Switzerland, 5 points.
La Suisse, 5 points.
5 punti per la Svizzera.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
La Suede, 6 points.
6 punti per la Svezia.
Italy, 7 points.
Italy, 7 points.
Italy, 7 points.
Italia, 7 punti.
Spain, 8 points.
Spain, 8 points.
Spagna, 8 points.
Spagna, 8 punti.
France, 10 points.
France, 10 points.
La France, 10 points.
10 punti per la Francia. E
Israel, 12 points.
Israel, 12 points.
Well, the first votes is always a surprise. Israel, no votes whatsoever for the United Kingdom.
Allora, signora.
And that completes the points.
Top points, as you can see, to the Israeli pair.
Ciao.
Due dots.
Ciao, la Roma. Allora, andiamo a collegarci con Reykjavik. Bonsoir.
Bonsoir, Roma.
Bonsoir.
Ici Reykjavik.
Ça va bien?
Ah oui, ça va bien.
Alors, nous écoutons.
Voici les résultats du jury islandais.
Oui.
Finlande, 1 point.
Finlande, 1 point.
Finland, 1 point.
Finlandia, 1 punto.
Espagne, 2 points.
Espagne, 2 points.
Spain, 2 points.
2 punti alla Spagna.
Cyprus, 3 points.
Cyprus, 3 points.
Cyprus, 3 points.
3 punti al Cipro.
Luxembourg, 4 points.
Luxembourg, 4 points.
Luxembourg, 4 points.
4 punti a Lussemburgo.
Swiss, 5 points.
Swiss, 5 points.
Switzerland, no, 5 points.
5 punti alla Svizzera.
Pardon, Norvège.
Yes.
6 points.
Norvège, 6 points.
Norway, 6 points.
Norvegia, 6 punti. Silenzio di tomba, eh? C'è nessun entusiasmo.
E presto, France, Toto.
7 points.
France, 7 points. France, 7 points.
France, 7 points.
7 punti alla Francia.
Portugal, 8 points.
Portugal, 8 points.
Portugal, 8 points.
8 punti al Portogallo.
Israel, 10 points.
Israel, 10 points.
Israel, 10 points.
10 punti ad Israele.
Suède, 12 points.
Grèce, 12 points.
No.
Non era la Grecia, la Svezia.
La Suède.
Sweden.
Ah, sì,
Sweden.
Allora, la Svezia, sì, la Suède è 12 points.
Sweden, Sweden 10.
12 points. 12
points to Sweden.
12 points to Sweden. That puts, as you can see, Israel in the lead at 22. Good idea. You can see how they all stand. Israel's doing very well so far after the votes of only two countries.
Voglio dire una cosa, vi sembrerà strano, però bisogna ripetere in tre lingue i numeri, quindi ecco perché chiedo ai nostri colleghi di essere un pochino più veloci, con più ritmo, se no arriviamo fino a domani mattina alle 2, va bene? Andiamo avanti.
Andiamoci, e ci colleghiamo con la città di St. Julian's, Malta. Ecco. Hello Malta, do you hear me?
Hello Rome.
Good evening.
This is St. Julian's calling. Buonasera Giliola.
Buonasera, ciao,
Toto.
Ciao Malta, ciao. Forza con i risultati.
Give us your
results. Here are the results of the Maltese jury. Yugoslavia, 1 point.
Yugoslavia, 1 point.
Yugoslavia, 1 point.
Un punto all'Yugoslavia.
Italy, 2 points.
Italy, 2 points.
Italy, 2 points.
2 punti all'Italia.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points.
3 punti alla Francia.
Ireland, 4 points.
Ireland, 4 points.
Irlanda, 4 points.
4 punti all'Irlanda.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Grèce, 5 points.
Grecia, 5 punti.
Spain, 6 points.
Spagna, 6 points.
6 punti alla Spagna.
Turkey, 7 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
7 punti alla Turchia.
Israel, 8 points.
Israel, 7 points.
Israel,
7.
Israel, 8 points.
Eight points.
8 points.
Allora, 8 punti a Israele. Avanti.
United Kingdom, 10 points.
United Kingdom,
that's the first box
points.
For the United Kingdom. And good marks too, 9 points. Thought they were going to leave us out in the cold.
12 points.
Cyprus, 12 points.
Cyprus, 12 points.
Cipro, 12 punti.
And that completes the points of the Maltese jury. Ciao.
Ciao, bye.
Ciao da Malta. Ciao. Volevo dire agli amici in sala che potete sbizzarrirvi, fate l'entusiasmo che volete. Ci colleghiamo con la Grecia, con Atene. Atene?
Καλησπέρα από την Αθήνα.
Ciao Atene. Buonasera signorina. Come sta?
Bene, grazie.
Che bello che
puoi
parlare
italiano.
Lo so. Allora, le votazioni?
Allora, oui, ici Athènes. Voici le résultat du jury grec.
Ok.
Oui.
Finland, 1 point.
Finland, 1 point.
Finland, 1 point.
Finlandia, 1 punto.
Malte, 2 points.
Malte, 2 points.
Malta, 2 points.
2 punti a Malta.
Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
3 punti alla Gran Bretagna.
Portugal, 4 points.
Portugal, 4 points.
Portugal, 4 points.
Portogallo, 4 punti.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Sì, 5 punti a Israele.
Italy, 6 points.
Italy, 6 points.
Bene. Italy, 6 points.
Per Peppino, 6 punti per l'Italia.
Swiss, 7 points.
Swiss, 7 points.
Switzerland, 7 points.
7 punti per la Svizzera.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points.
8 punti per la Francia.
Spagna, 10 points.
Spagna, 10 points.
Spain, 10 points.
10 punti per la Spagna e...
Cyprus, 12 points.
Well, Cyprus are doing very well. I did say I thought it was a very good chorus.
12 punti per Cipro.
And they're the closest to Israel, with France in third place. The voting of the international juries does take the breath away.
Allora vogliamo un attimo vedere prima di andare avanti le posizioni?
You can see the league table.
Israele 35.
Still pretty close.
Cipro al secondo, la
Francia. I must say, it looks like, although we're there, it looks like United Kingdom might be out of it. Still, keep the fingers crossed.
Mi sembra di poter dire il Mediterraneo che trionfa.
Sì, però ancora tutto da giocare, eh?
Certo,
allora, dobbiamo collegarci.
Ci colleghiamo adesso con la Svizzera.
Vai,
collega. Allo, Bern, vous m'écoutez? Bonsoir, Bern.
Sì, buonasera Roma, buonasera Vigliola, buonasera
Roma,
buonasera Toto, qui buonasera.
Ciao. Grazie, buonasera.
Tieni, siediti per
che sono il vostro risultato?
Eccola qua.
Voici le vote du jury.
Grazie Toto.
Prego.
Portugal, un point.
Portugal, un point.
Portugal, one point.
Portogallo, un punto.
Italie, deux points.
Italie, deux points.
Italy, two points.
Due punti per l'Italia.
Irlande, trois points.
Irlanda, 3 points.
Ireland, 3 points.
3 punti per l'Irlanda.
Island, 4 points.
Oh, Island, 4 points.
Iceland, 4 points.
Islanda, 4 punti.
Royaume-Uni, 5 points.
Royaume-Uni è 5 points.
United Kingdom, 5 or 4?
5.
5 points.
5 punti per la Gran Bretagna, ok.
Malta, 6 points.
Malta, 6 points.
I must say, Malta's doing a lot better than I thought they would.
6 punti per Malta.
Austria have no marks so far. Denmark, nor Germany, nor Belgium. All 0 points.
France, 7 points.
7 punti per la Francia.
Israel, 8 points.
Israel, 8 points.
Israel, 8 points.
Israel scoring steadily from every jury.
Suède, 10 points.
Suède, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
Svezia, 10 punti. E?
Spagna, 12 points.
I told you that boy get a few votes, romantic looking.
12 points.
Spagna, 12 punti.
And they're the closest. They're 5 behind Israel.
Vabbè, prima sempre Israele.
And then comes France.
Ecco, classifica.
La Spagna al secondo posto. Al terzo posto la Francia.
United Kingdom showing up well in fifth place, but beginning to fall behind.
Adesso ci colleghiamo Toto con
looks like about a four horse race.
A Vienna. Allora, good night.
Good evening, Rose.
Good evening. Buonasera, signorina.
Buonasera.
Buonasera, come sta?
Why is this man trying to talk all the languages he doesn't understand?
Parliamo da Roma, la città, ricordiamolo, dal Teatro 15, eh? Allora, via con le
votazioni. L'hai imbarazzi, Toto, senti, l'hai imbarazzato.
Ma no, senta, dai, rendiamo meno pesante questa votazione, se no non finisce più. Dai, forza, andiamo avanti.
So, this is Vienna calling. Here are the results of the Austrian jury.
You can start.
Ireland, 1 point.
Ireland, 1 point.
Irlanda, 1 point.
Irlanda, 1 punto.
Greece, 2 points.
Greece, 2 points.
Grèce, 2 points.
Grecia, 2 punti.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgique, 3 points.
3 punti al Belgio.
Malta, 4 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malta, 4 points.
Malta, 4 punti.
Luxembourg, 5 points.
Luxembourg, 5 points.
Luxembourg, 5 points.
5 punti per il Lussemburgo.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
Royaume-Uni, 6 points.
Eurythmo.
Spain, 7 points.
Spain, 7 points.
Spagna, 7 points.
7 punti per la Spagna.
Switzerland, 8 points.
Switzerland, 8 points.
Swiss, 8 points.
8 punti per la Svizzera.
Signorina. Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
A bouncy performance is winning, winning marks for Sweden.
France, 12 points.
And no marks for Israel in that particular round.
France, 12 points.
And that means that France are in the lead at 47.
France,
Israel in second place. No, Israel have now dropped to third place. Spain in second place.
Goodbye. Goodbye,
as the French contender, she's in the lead. Most unusual song.
Colleghiamoci adesso.
Aspetta. Francia è in testa. La Spagna secondo posto.
France
Israele
were a 5-1 bet, and incidentally, Israel were nowhere in the betting.
Italia a 17 punti a
l'ottavo posto, ottavo nono posizione. In centro.
This man has been rushing the jury. In spokespersons, and then in between, he goes on with this kind of comedy routine. It's quite extraordinary.
si è collegato con noi il Lussemburgo.
Buonasera Cigriola, buonasera a Totò.
Ah,
ciao,
buonasera.
Ciao Lussemburgo, da Roma.
Tutta l'Europa questa sera parla in italiano, benissimo.
Sì. Allora, vai tranquillo.
Dateci i vostri voti.
Norvège, un point.
Eh?
Norvegia,
un point.
Norway, one point.
Un punto per la Norvegia.
Portugal, due points.
Oh, Portugal, due points.
Portugal, two points.
Due punti per il Portugal.
Royaume-Uni, trois points.
Royaume-Uni è trois points.
United Kingdom, three points.
Regno Unito, tre punti.
Cipro, quatre points.
Cipro, quatre points.
Cyprus, four points.
Quattro punti per Cipro.
Israel, cinq points.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
5 punti per Israele.
Spagna, 6 points.
Spagna, 6 points.
Spain, 6 points.
6 punti per la Spagna.
Suède, 7 points.
Suède, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
7 punti per la Svezia.
Irlanda, 8 points.
Irlanda, 8 points.
Ireland, 8 points.
Irlanda, 8 punti.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points.
10 punti per Malta. E?
E la Suisse, 12 points.
La Suisse, 12 points.
Switzerland, 12 points.
Well, the voting of the Luxembourgeois jury was, I have to say it, most bizarre.
Bonsoir.
You can see it. Israel had dropped up, but they're back in second place. France didn't get much that time. It's Spain in the lead, our heartthrob, we thought would get a few votes. There's the boy himself, still wearing the designer stuff.
Ci colleghiamo con Malmo, Toto.
And he got a drink, too.
Con Malmo, la Svezia.
Vai con la Svezia, che sei forte.
Malmo, siamo con la Svezia. E ciao.
Buonasera.
Ciao.
Buonasera, Roma.
Tac, tac.
Lo sapevo che eri forte in Svezia.
Tac, tac, grazie. Allora, le votazioni.
The honorable results of the Swedish jury.
Questo è quello...
Luxembourg,
tranquillo.
1 point.
Portugal,
oh, Luxembourg,
Luxembourg, one point.
Le Luxembourg, le Luxembourg, 1 point.
Un punto per il Lussemburgo.
Belgium, 2 points.
Belgio, 2 points.
Belgique, 2 points.
Belgio, 2 punti.
Denmark, 3 points.
Denmark, 3 points.
Denmark, 3 points.
Danimarca, 3 punti.
Spain, 4 points.
Spain, 4 points.
Spagna, 4 points.
4 punti per la Spagna.
France, 5 points.
France, 5 points.
France, 5 points.
5 punti per la Francia.
Israel, 6 points.
Israel, 6 points.
Israel, 6 points.
6 punti per Israele.
Portugal, 7 points.
Portugal, 7 points.
Portugal, 7 points.
7 punti per il Portogallo.
Dove vai, Toto?
Intanto
sei
giro,
stanco,
sì,
giri.
Vai.
Switzerland, 8 points.
Switzerland, 8 points.
Pour la Suisse, 8 points.
8 punti per la Svizzera.
Iceland, 10 points.
Iceland, 10 points.
Islanda, 10 points.
10 punti per l'Islanda.
What can you say to that?
Malta.
Malta!
Malta! 12 points!
12 points for Malta!
Well, good
Malta,
luck to him.
12 punti.
This contest could go anywhere. The voting has been more eccentric this year than I say this every year, don't I?
Malta si è inserita
I still think it's between any of those top five.
La Francia in 3 soli punti, pensa. Poi c'è la Svezia, la Svizzera.
Not much in it.
E Malta, va bene? Con chi ci colleghiamo adesso?
Allora, siamo arrivati a Parigi.
Oh, vai con
Allo,
Parigi.
Paris, bonsoir.
Bonsoir, Rome.
Bonsoir.
Ici Paris, voici le résultat du vote du jury français.
Royaume-Uni,
1 point.
Royaume-Uni, 1 point.
United
point.
Kingdom, 1 point.
Un punto per il Regno Unito.
Malte, 2 points.
Malte, 2 points.
Malta, 2 points.
2 punti a Malta.
Israel,
3 points.
Israel, 3 points.
Israel, 3 points.
3 punti a Israele.
Suisse,
4 points.
Switzerland, 4 points.
4 punti per la Svizzera.
Belgique, 5 points.
Belgique, 5 points.
Belgium, 5 points.
5 punti per il Belgio.
Espagne, 6 points.
Espagne, 6 points.
Spain, 6 points.
6 punti per la Spagna.
Germany and Austria, the only two countries without any points so far.
7 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
7 punti per la Turchia.
Italia, 8 points.
Oh, Italy, 8 points.
8 points for Italy.
Oh, 8 punti per l'Italia.
Portugal, 10 points.
Portugal, 10 points.
Portugal, 10 points.
10 punti per il Portogallo e...
Cipro, 12 points.
Cipro, 12 points.
12 points for Cyprus.
Ecco, 12 punti a Cipro. Non
male. Si termine le vote du jury français.
Well, you can see it there. It's still very close to the top, and the points, the 12 points top score, has been spread all over the place by the various juries. Music is a subjective business, but this is going a bit too far.
Good evening, Ankara. Here we are in Rome.
Si sente un po' male. Mi sembra che il collegamento non è, Mr. Neff.
Non siamo in grado di capire.
Che facciamo, Mr. Neff?
Please call again. Call again.
Call again, chiamiamo di nuovo. Allo?
Ankara!
Non risponde Ankara.
Ankara non risponde. Passiamo.
Allo, can you hear me?
Mr. Neff, c'è un consiglio, possiamo passare all'altra? Così poi la rifacciamo dopo la Turchia.
Aspetta un momento.
Aspettiamo un momento?
No, no. Per il momento abbiamo il circuito, ma. Je pense qu'il n'arrive pas encore en salle.
Intanto ci possiamo collegare con la...
On va voir.
Allez, con la Green Room.
Appelez encore, s'il vous plaît.
Allora, Ankara. Allo, Ankara. Here is Rome. Do you hear me?
Sente male, Mr. Neff. Colleghiamoci con la Green Room. Qualcosa.
Getting in touch, obviously, as you can hear with Turkey.
Ci mettiamo a suonare, a cantare, a fare qualcosa, non so. Mr. Neff, che facciamo? Andiamo,
andiamo a Dublino. Su.
Cambiamo il regolamento, andiamo in Irlanda, poi la prendiamo dopo. Lo so, ma che facciamo, Mr.
It's wonderful to have a compere in charge who is so calm and self-effacing.
Oh, un applauso ad Ankara che si è fatta aspettare. Vai.
Welcome Ankara. We are ready.
Turkish jury. Yes.
Ankara.
Here are the results of the Turkish jury.
Yes.
Norway, 1 point.
Non si sente niente.
Norvegia,
Norway.
Allora.
Norway.
Norway, 1 point.
Io direi di chiedere a Mr. Neff di essere lui a ripetere.
Bravo,
i voti.
Che grande
perché
idea.
Si sente
che
molto
esatto,
male.
Grande idea. Allora, forza. Mr. Neff. Mr. Neff.
Switzerland, 2 points.
Swiss, 2 points.
Svizzera, 2 punti.
Luxembourg, 3 points.
Luxembourg, 3 points.
Luxembourg, 3 points.
Lussemburgo, 3 punti.
Ireland, 4 points.
Ireland, 4 points.
Irlanda, 4 points.
3 punti all'Irlanda, 4 punti all'Irlanda. Allo? Allo?
And 5 points for who?
Andiamo di nuovo.
Come on Ankara.
Meno male che abbiamo vinto dopo 26
anni. Separati da Ankara.
Meno male che abbiamo vinto dopo 26 anni. Pensa se lo dicevamo sovente, spesso.
Portugal, 5 points.
Portugal, 5 points.
Portugal, 5 points.
Portogallo, 5 punti.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden. 6 points.
Suede, 6 points.
Svezia, 6 punti.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 punti.
Italy, 10 points.
No, no, to which country are you giving 8 points, please? 8 points before 10.
Già detto 7.
Spain, 8 points.
Ah.
Spain 8 points.
E Spagna 8 points.
Spagna 8 punti.
Italy 10 points.
Italy 10 points.
Italy 10 points.
Italia 10 punti.
E per finire?
And last but not least, 12 points to who?
Israel 12 points.
Israel 12 points.
Israel 12 points.
That makes
Israel
it a dead heat.
Punti, finalmente ce l'abbiamo fatta.
Dead heat. At this stage of the game.
Allora. Buonasera Ankara.
Buonasera.
Well, that was a bit of a farce trying to get in touch with Turkey, but not helped by the extreme foolishness of certain people on the stage.
Okay.
Benissimo, la gara è combattuta. Adesso ci spostiamo da Ankara a Dublino. Dublino? Are you here?
Dublino qui.
Ciao, Dublino.
Here are the results of the Irish jury.
Thank you very much.
Greece, 1 point.
Swiss, 1 point.
Greece.
No, Greece. Io sento male di qui.
Grèce, 1 point. Grecia, 1 punto.
Grecia, 1 punto. Sento male, capito? Perché tu c'hai...
Switzerland, 2 points.
Switzerland, 2 points.
Swiss, 2 points.
2 punti per la Svizzera.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Suede, 3 points.
3 punti per la Svezia.
Finland,
4 points.
Finland, 4 points.
4 punti per la Finlandia.
Cyprus, 5 points.
Cyprus, 5 points.
Cipro, 5 points.
5 punti per Cipro.
Spain, 6 points.
Spain, 6 points.
Spagna, 6 points.
6 punti per la Spagna.
France,
7 points.
France, 7 points.
Francia, 7 punti.
Israel 8 points.
Israel 8 points.
Israel
8
points.
8 punti per Israele.
Italy 10 points.
Italy 10 points.
Italy 10 points.
10 punti per l'Italia.
And Malta 12 points.
Malta have come out in left field. I've
12 points.
It's another one of those I didn't really hear.
12 punti per Malta.
And that's Malta moving up the charts, as you can see. Israel have regained the lead by 2 points for Spain. It's been really close between them for the last 4 or 5 voting rounds. France is still there, Malta, Sweden, Switzerland. Any of those countries there could win it.
No, a Dublino ci siamo già stati. Andiamo a Lisbona.
Certo.
Allo Lisbona.
Portogallo.
Buonasera.
Buonasera, signorina, signorita.
Quali sono i vostri voti?
The Portuguese jury.
Yes.
United Kingdom 1 point.
United Kingdom 1 point.
Royaume Uni 1 point.
Un punto per il Regno Unito.
Luxembourg 2 point.
Luxembourg 2 points.
Luxembourg 2 points.
2 punti per il Lussemburgo.
Cyprus 3 points.
Cipro, ho capito.
Sì.
3 points.
Cipro 3 points.
3 punti per Cipro.
Israel 4 points.
Israel 4 points.
Israel 4 points.
4 punti per Israele.
France 5 points.
France 5 points.
France 5 points.
5 punti per la Francia.
Switzerland 6 points.
Switzerland 6 points.
Suisse 6 points.
6 punti per la Svizzera.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points.
The Maltese are beginning to believe they can win this contest.
Spain, 8 points.
Spain, 8 points.
Spagna, 8 points.
Spagna, 8 punti. Non è successo niente.
Sweden,
10 points.
Now, will they give the top points to Israel? No, they've already awarded 4 points. They can't.
And Italy... 12 points.
Oh la la!
Peppino.
Italy 12 points.
12 points per l'Italia.
12 punti per l'Italia, per il nostro Pepino di Capri.
And now Spain have taken over by 2 points.
Salutiamo? Ci devi salutare?
Buonasera, salutiamola. Buonasera. Noi, non la sentiamo più. E...
Buonasera.
Buonasera. Buonasera.
Wonderful show for Malta. That's
grazie.
By far the best they've ever done in this contest, and I know they're desperate to win.
Vado io? Allora,
good evening, Rome.
Copenaghen è la tua città dove hai vinto l'Eurofestival, forza,
good
dai.
Evening. Good evening, Copenaghen.
Good evening. Here are the results of the Danish jury.
Thank you.
Portugal, 1 point.
Portugal, 1 point.
Portugal, 1 point.
Un punto per il Portogallo.
Norway, 2 points.
Norway, 2 points.
Norvegia, 2 points.
Due punti per la Norvegia.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
Tre punti per il Regno Unito.
Luxembourg, 4 points.
Luxembourg, 4 points.
Luxembourg, 4 points.
4 punti per il Lussemburgo.
Switzerland, 5 points.
Switzerland, 5 points.
Suisse, 5 points.
5 punti per la Svizzera.
Germany, 6 points.
Germany!
That's the first 7 points. Points for Germany, now only Austria
sei
is left
per la
with the dreaded null point.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
Irlanda, 7 points.
7 punti per l'Irlanda.
Turkey, 8 points.
Turkey, 8 points.
Turkey, 8 points.
8 punti per la Turchia.
Israel, 10 points.
Israel, 10 points.
Israel, 10 points.
10 punti per Israele.
Let's see if Spain gets the top mark.
And. Sweden.
Sweden got it.
Sweden.
12 points.
12 points.
La Suède, 12 points.
12 punti per la
Svezia. Of course,
Svezia.
It leaves Israel in a very much stronger position now. 8 points ahead of Spain and then Sweden.
Arrivederci Roma. Ecco, arrivederci Roma, una canzone di Renato Rascher, bellissima. Allora,
siamo adesso in Norvegia. Ah,
it's still far from being a three-horse race. Any one of those top five, six could still win it.
Pari merito con la Francia al quarto posto.
L'Italia è salita.
Malta
al
e
settimo
l'Italia.
Posto. Ecco,
seguita
perfetto.
Da Cipro.
Benissimo. Colleghiamoci con Oslo.
Colleghiamoci con Oslo. Allo, Oslo.
Good evening, Roma.
Good evening, Oslo.
This is Oslo with the results of the Norwegian jury.
We listen you.
Greece, 1 point.
Greece, 1 point.
La Grèce, 1 point.
Un punto per la Grecia.
Portugal, 2 points.
Portugal, 2 points.
Portugal, 2 points.
Due punti per il Portogallo.
Switzerland, 3 points.
Switzerland, 3 points.
Suisse, 3 points. Vai più svelto.
Lo faccio come lui. Svizzera, 3 punti.
No, no.
Spain, 4 points.
Spain, 4 points.
E Spagna, 4 points.
4 punti per la Spagna.
Denmark, 5 points.
Denmark, 5 points.
Denmark, 5 points.
5 punti per la Danimarca.
Malta, 6 points.
Malta, 6 points.
Malta, 6 points.
6 punti per Malta.
Israel, 7 points.
Israel, 7 points.
Israel, 7 points.
7 punti per Israele.
Sweden, 8 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
Suede, 8 points.
8 punti per la Svezia.
Italy,
10
points.
Oh, Italy,
10
points.
Who gets the top mark this time?
10 punti per l'Italia.
Sono molto contento.
France, 12 points.
France,
scattering those 12 points all over the place.
France, 12 points.
And Israel,
per la Francia.
Well in the lead now, but still, still very far from finished. 12
good
points
night,
in the lead, Israel from Spain. The United Kingdom
allora,
well down the list with 32 points.
Siamo a metà percorso più o meno, eh?
Adesso c'è la giuria di Israele.
Di Israele.
Vai. Gerusalemme.
Hello, Roma.
Hello.
Jerusalem calling. Shalom.
Shalom.
Here
Shalom.
Are the results of the Israeli jury. Ireland, 1 point.
Ireland, 1 point.
Irlanda, 1 point.
Un punto per l'Irlanda.
Spain, 2 points.
Spain, 2 points.
E Spagna, 2 points.
2 punti per la Spagna.
Italia, 3 points.
Italy, 3 points.
Italy, 3 points.
3 punti per l'Italia.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Grèce, 4 points.
4 punti per la Grecia.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 5 points.
Wyoming, 5 points.
5 punti per il Regno Unito.
Cyprus, 6 points.
Cyprus, 6 points.
Cipro, 6 points.
5 punti per Cipro.
Turkey, 7 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
7 punti per la Turchia.
Switzerland, 8 points.
Switzerland, 8 points.
Swiss, 8 points.
8 punti per la Svizzera.
Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
Suede, 10 points.
10 punti per la Svezia.
And France, 12 points.
France, 12 points.
Well, the Israeli jury didn't help their closest competitors very much with 2 points. And that has put Sweden into second place behind them, only 4 points behind. But obviously Israel couldn't vote for themselves.
Kisses all round.
The Israeli pair on the left and the French singer. Still close, still there. Anyone in the top four, I'd say, at this point could win it.
Helsinki.
But it's looking like Israel.
Questo è il posto tuo.
Sì, la Finlandia.
Ti ho visto parlare con i finlandesi,
certo,
agevolmente.
Certo. Allora, pronto Finlandia, Helsinki.
Hello Rome, this is Helsinki calling. Here are the results of the Finnish jury.
Yes.
Va bene.
Greece, 1 point.
Greece, 1 point.
Grèce, 1 point.
Un punto alla Grecia.
Ireland, 2 points.
Ireland, 2 points.
Irlanda, 2 points.
2 punti all'Irlanda.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgique, 3 points.
3 punti al Belgio.
Spain, 4 points.
Spain, 4 points.
Spagna, 4 points.
4 punti alla Spagna.
Switzerland, 5 points.
Switzerland, 5 points.
Swiss, 5 points.
5 punti alla Svizzera.
Israel, 6 points.
Israel.
Israel, 6 points.
Israel, 6 points.
6 punti all'Israele.
Portugal, 7 points.
Portugal, 7 points.
Portugal, 7 points.
7 punti al Portogallo.
Sweden, 8 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
Suede, 8 points.
8 punti alla Svezia.
Very close to Israel now, within 2 points.
France, 10 points.
France, 10 points.
France, 10 points.
They're moving up as well.
Francia e...
And Italy, 12 points.
Oh la,
wow, well,
la,
that's spread it around
la,
a bit.
Italy,
but it's mean, it means perhaps one of the closest Eurovision Song Contests in scoring terms I've seen for an awful long time. Israel, Sweden, France.
Uvajuta vuol dire buonanotte in finlandese.
Spain. Right. Even Italy have a chance.
Germania, ci colleghiamo con Berlino. Allo.
Buonasera Roma.
Buonasera.
Buonasera.
Di Gates, alles gut. The...
Ciao Berlino.
And here are the results of the German jury.
Yes.
Cyprus, 1 point.
Cyprus, 1 point.
Cipro, 1 point.
Cipro, 1 punto.
Ireland, 2 points.
Ireland, 2 points.
Irlanda, 2 points.
2 punti a Irlanda.
Luxembourg, 3 points.
Luxembourg, 3 points.
Luxembourg, 3 points.
3 punti per il Lussemburgo.
Norway, 4 points.
Norway, 4 points.
Norvegia, 4 points.
4 punti per la Norvegia.
Iceland, 5 points.
Iceland, 5 points.
Islanda, 5 points.
Islanda, 5 punti.
Switzerland, 6 points.
Switzerland, 6 points.
Suisse, 6 points.
6 punti per la Svizzera.
Spain, 7 points.
Spain, 7 points.
E Spagna, 7 points.
Spagna, 7 punti.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points.
8 punti per la Francia.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 punti e...
And...
E...
Sweden, 12 points.
It is really close this year. Extraordinary.
Sweden, 12 points. Svezia, 12 punti.
Comincia a salire.
That puts Sweden... How it's swinging back and forward. That puts Sweden 10 points in the lead. I did say that was a very, very bouncy performance from Carola. Not a great song, but probably the performance of the night. And it's carried Sweden into the lead, 8 points ahead of France, then Israel, then Spain. Between those four now, I'd say.
Andiamo avanti, che sta sta diventando veramente interessante.
Helsinki.
No, Belgio.
No, Belgio. Bruxelles.
Welcome Bruxelles.
Hello Brussels.
Hello Rome.
How are you?
Calling.
Yes.
Here are the results of the Belgian jury.
We are listening.
Greece 1 point.
Allora, Greece 1 point.
Grèce 1 point.
Grecia 1 punto.
Luxembourg 2 points.
Luxembourg 2 points.
Luxembourg 2 points.
2 punti a Lussemburgo.
United Kingdom 3 points.
United Kingdom 3 points.
Royaume-Uni 3 points.
3 punti. Regno Unito.
Malta 4 points.
Malta 4 points.
Malta 4 points.
4 punti a Malta.
Ireland 5 points.
Ireland 5 points.
Irlanda 5 points.
Ireland and the United Kingdom are having their own little battle. Ding dong, 40 points each.
Spagna 6 points.
That's disappointing scoring for Spain, who would hope to have got more from there.
France 7 points.
France 7 points.
France 7 points.
7 punti alla Francia.
Israel 8 points.
Israel 8 points.
Israel 8 points.
8 punti all'Israele.
Sweden, 10 points.
More marks for Canada.
Sweden, 10 points.
10 points.
Where are the 12 points going to go this time?
Switzerland.
To that lovely girl who sung for Switzerland.
12 points.
Swiss, 12 points.
Which moves Switzerland up. But it's Sweden in the lead now. It has been led by, I think I'm right in saying, Spain, Israel, and now Sweden.
Ci colleghiamo adesso.
Indeed, there are 11 points in the lead ahead of France. Israel's dropped to third.
Con Madrid.
Allo, Madrid.
Bonsoir, Rome.
Buenas noches, Madrid.
Buenas noches.
Hasta la vista, signorita.
Voici le résultat de la votation du jury espagnol. Allemagne, 1 point.
Allemagne, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point.
1 punto alla Germania.
Turchia, 2 points.
Turchia, 2 points.
Turkey 2 points.
2 punti alla Turchia.
Belgique 3 points.
Belgique 3 points.
Belgium 3 points.
3 punti al Belgio.
Suède 4 points.
Suède 4 points.
That's a disappointing
Sweden,
mark for Sweden.
4 points.
4 punti
alla Svezia. Could play into Israel's hands.
Grèce 5 points.
Questa non l'ho capita.
Grèce
5 points.
Poor old Austria still got no
points. 5 points.
La Grecia 5 punti.
And Yugoslavia aren't much better, they've got 1.
Malta 6 points.
Malta 6 points.
6 punti a Malta.
Italy 7 points.
Oh, Italy 7 points.
Italy 7 points.
Sì, 7 punti all'Italia.
France 8 points.
France 8 points.
France 8 points.
Francia 8 punti.
Portugal 10 points.
Portugal 10 points.
Portugal 10 points.
10 punti al Portogallo e
Israel 12 points.
That's the 12 points for Israel.
Israel 12 points.
Israel,
it's swinging about here. Sweden still in the lead by 4 over Israel, and France not far away, very close. The United Kingdom, in case you've just come in, lagging a bit behind with 40 points. Started well in about fifth place, but have been slipping back.
Siamo quasi alla fine. Abbiamo la Svezia in testa, al secondo posto Israele, al terzo la Francia.
7 punti di differenza fra il primo e il terzo, va bene?
Tutto può ancora cambiare perché abbiamo 2 giurie.
Nelle prime 3, sì, anche nelle 4.
E poi c'è la Spagna.
It's a three-horse race now, I'd say. I don't think Spain can catch up here, although you can never tell the way they're voting tonight.
Londra.
Vai te che sai bene l'inglese, dai.
Colin Berry is going to speak up for the United Kingdom now.
Buonasera.
BBC London calling. Here are the results of the United Kingdom jury.
Ecco, quando parlano gli inglesi io non capisco mai nulla.
Vai.
Comunque, Spain, ascoltiamo.
1 point.
Spain, 1 point.
Spain,
1 point.
Spagna,
Spagna
1 point.
Belgium, 2 points.
Oh, Belgium. 2 points.
Belgique, 2 points.
2 punti al Belgio.
Luxembourg, 3 points.
Luxembourg, 3 points.
Luxembourg, 3 points.
3 punti al Lussemburgo.
Ireland, 4 points.
Ireland, 4 points.
Irlanda, 4 points.
4 punti all'Irlanda.
Turkey, 5 points.
Turkey, 5 points.
Turkey, 5 points.
5 punti alla Turchia.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points.
6 punti alla Francia.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points.
7 punti a Malta.
Switzerland, 8 points.
Switzerland, 8 points.
Swiss, 8 points.
You went past the commentators there, but I just want
Israel,
to tell you, Mother, that I'm still
points.
Here.
Israel, 10 points.
Israel, 10 points.
10 punti a Israele e...
And Sweden, 12 points.
United Kingdom jury,
12
under
points.
Colin Berriam. What a fine position that is. Sweden in the lead, 140 points, but not far ahead of Israel.
Thank you very much.
Nor indeed very far ahead of France.
La Svezia passa al comando.
Not many more
punti,
to go, two more countries
punti,
to vote.
E la Spagna,
and it still can go. We're right down to the wire
punti.
On this one. It can go either way.
Andiamo
siamo
con la penultima.
All'ultima. No, penultima.
Andiamo di così, eh?
E poi avremo l'Italia.
I have never heard so much talk on a Eurovision
Hello,
stage in all my
Hello,
life.
Hello, how are you? And here are the votes of the Cypriot jury.
Yes. Yes.
United Kingdom, 1 point.
Allora, United Kingdom, 1 point.
Royaume-Uni, 1 point.
Un punto alla Gran Bretagna.
Luxembourg, 2 points.
Luxembourg, 2 points.
Luxembourg, 2 points.
2 punti a Lussemburgo.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Allemagne, 3 points.
3 punti alla Germania.
Portugal, 4 points.
Portugal, 4 points.
Portugal, 4 points.
4 punti al Portogallo.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
Israel, 5 points.
5 punti a Israele.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
This voting is putting the cat among the pigeons.
France, 7 points.
Heavens above.
France, 7 points.
7 punti alla Francia.
Switzerland, 8 points.
La Switzerland, 8 points.
Swiss, 8 points.
8 punti alla Svizzera.
Greece, 10 points.
Greece, 10 points.
It's really only between the three you can see.
Alla Svezia,
Israel, Sweden and France. And really,
and
just between
Spain,
Sweden and Israel.
Points.
Spain, 12 points.
España,
hang on, Spain have just jumped up. No, they can't do anything. But it will be Sweden, France or Israel. Sweden still have the lead. It can go either way. The way the juries have been voting, spreading the 12 points around, any one of those top three can win it, and we've only got one more country to vote. One more country to vote.
Però non può vincere più la Francia.
No,
diciamo.
La Francia è al terzo posto, Spagna, seguita poi al quinto dalla Svizzera.
Ok, settimo posto.
Sesto Malta, settimo l'Italia.
Allora, ultima votazione per l'Italia, ci colleghiamo con la
Roma.
Con Roma. Pronto Roma?
Voici le résultat du jury italien.
A Roma si parla francese. Parlate un attimo italiano, per favore.
Buonasera a tutti.
Ecco,
buonasera,
grazie.
Buonasera Roma.
Allora, avete preparato le votazioni?
Sì, tutto pronto.
Adesso dovete fare per regolamento chiaramente
allora,
in francese.
Fate l'annuncio
via col
francese.
Allora, Portugal, 1 point.
Portugal, 1 point.
Portugal, 1 point.
Un punto al Portogallo.
Grèce, 2 points.
Greece, 2 points.
Greece, 2 points.
2 punti alla Grecia.
Ireland, 3 points.
Ireland, 3 points.
Ireland, 3 points.
Suisse,
4
points.
Suisse,
4
points.
Switzerland, 4 points.
Belgique, 5 points.
Belgique, 5 points.
Belgium, 5 points.
Royaume-Uni, 6 points.
Royaume-Uni, 6 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
7 punti, 6 punti per la
That's
Gran Bretagna.
Carola, who's the Swedish
Island,
singer, and those are two friends
points.
From Israel.
Island, 7 points.
Iceland, 7 points.
We're coming down to it now.
Turkey,
8
points.
8 points to Turkey.
8 points.
Turkey, 8 points.
Italy is spreading it around.
8 punti per la Turchia.
Malta, 10 points.
10 points to Malta.
Malta, 10 points.
Malta, 10 points.
10 punti per Malta e...
France, 12 points.
France, 12 points.
It's a draw.
France, 12 points.
It's a draw.
I have never seen that before in the Eurovision Song Contest. 146 points each.
Adesso dice che
between France
and Sweden. Quante le due, i due paesi hanno totalizzato 12 punti.
Esatto. And panic sets in, a lot of talk, as indeed there has been all night on the stage. They're calling Mr. Neff.
Mr. Neff.
Mr. Neff doesn't want to answer, and I don't blame him.
La Suède est gagnante parce qu'il y a deux fois ex aequo, quatre fois 12 points.
Si.
Mais dans.
Ah, it's not a draw. Sweden have won it.
Les 12 points sont égaux, on vient aux 10 points. Et nous avons 5 fois pour la Suède, 10 points, et 2 fois pour la France.
I think you can probably work that out. Sweden have had more top votes, that's 12 votes, than France had, although they're both 146. Well, it's very hard to know what he can do. They can't have a sing-off, can they? There's the winning Swedish girl. Carola, we did say it was the performance of the night. She'd been most impressive in all the rehearsals.
Festival 1991 la vince la Svezia.
There's the French girl who must be heartbroken. It really is very tough to have drawn it and then to be beaten on a count back. Rather like playing golf. She got beaten on the back nine. There's the winner, Carola. I must say, the performance of the night, she deserved it. I didn't think the song was all that great. The song is written by Stefan Berg. Fun God of Enstormvind, captured by a love storm. You can't deny her a performance. She deserves to win it on that. And in the green room, all is confusion. Photographers are being pushed out of the way. There's a man turning ugly. He may well have been a French supporter. let's not badmouth them. It's just excitement, of course. It was a draw, the first draw I've ever seen. 146. Meanwhile, back on the stage. He's still talking.
Nell'esecuzione di Carola, appunto, si era fermato l'audio. Però funzionava.
This boy shouldn't have been a singer, should have been a chat show host.
È la seconda volta che vince. Prendiamo il microfono per Carola, è vero, Gigliola?
It's wonderful this, walking back and forth on the stage. Stand still, goodness sake, man. Wait for them to come out here.
È arrivata terza.
I personally think that Mr. Frank Neff will knock his block off when all this is over. Now, are they going to come out from beneath, between those two lines, rather like Elizabeth Taylor did in Cleopatra? After all the talk, we are eventually going to hear the winning song for 1991, the 36th running of the Eurovision Stakes, Carola for Sweden. It's Fång God av en Stormvind, captured by a love storm.
Be the one to change distant memories. can open.